everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood. Ah! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Down. Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B. We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Activating short-range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No. Just another...
Oh. I've got a flight unit.
All right.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. We use that to destroy the dark web.
Detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
We'll be right back.
surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out. This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
locking in.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers.
Enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
So, The Goliaths were wiped out?
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for up...
There was a probably minor...
I see.
Glory to mankind.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens and
morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means
I see.
Oh. Though I sup-
9S.
Hmm? What?
Stop calling me-
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Alright. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was called- We better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold. Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface. Rendezvous with the Resistance and do-
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to-
Understood.
We'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. Up ahead. Let's go.
Combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory. Lightning. We'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.